Well, speaking of creativity, I find that having an active and fulfilling sex life helps my creativity. What are your thoughts on that?
No, I think abstinence is the only abstinence and polyamory, but strictly abstinent polyamory.
Abstinent polyamory. So you can disappoint multiple. You can disappoint multiple people.
Yeah, that was an old idea we had. Remember that?
Yes, abstinent polyamory. Yeah, yeah. And then you are going to disappoint a lot of people, or maybe you'll satisfy a lot of people. I guess it depends who they are. And three more.